newly launched trailer of Sanjana Bhansali's Padmavati spells grandeur and focuses on the valor of Rajput and not any romantic angle between the characters of Padmavati and the medieval era Delhi ruler Alauddin Khilji. It shows the love shared by Maharaval Ratan Singh and his wife Padmavati as they are seen exchanging love-filled glances a lot of times. Actor Ranveer Singh, known for his live-wire acts, looks and feels fierce and aggressive as Alauddin Khilji, who leads an army to wage a war against the Rajputs in the trailer. Here is what celebs said about the mind-blowing trailer. Filmmaker Karan Johar was quick to praise the trailer of the film and said, "Bhansali is the bona fide master craftsman of Indian cinema. Breathtaking and magnificent visuals all over." Hrithik Roshan wrote, "Unparalleled potential like never before." Alia Bhatt said she was blown away by the trailer. Blown away by the Padmavati trailer? No words, epic, epic, epic. Varun Dhawan said, "Brilliant, Shahid Ranveer the pickup and the genius Sanjana Bhansali." Earlier this year, activist of Shri Rajput Kirti Sena assaulted Bhansali and vandalized the movie's Jaipur set over alleged distortions in the film script. Padmavati, presented by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures and Bhansali Productions, is set for a December 1st release.
Saif Ali Khan's daughter Sara Ali Khan is all set to make her Bollywood debut with Kedarnath alongside Sushant Singh Rajput. Earlier, the first look of the film was released that showed nothing much than a shrine, Shiva's idol, with a silhouette of the couple. Now, the first look of the film's lead, Sara Ali Khan, was released. Check out her look as shared by Balaji Motion Pictures. They tweeted with an image presenting the much-awaited first look of Sara Ali Khan from her upcoming film, Kedarnath. Sara looks like a breath of fresh air, donning a simple attire, holding a floral umbrella. The film is a love story set against the holy temple town of Kedarnath, and the makers are hoping to release it in the summer of 2018.
Superstar Salman Khan on Monday wished luck to his brother-in-law Ayush Sharma, who is set to step into the Hindi film industry through his production house Salman Khan Films. Ayush is married to the Dabang star's youngest sister Arpita Khan. Salman tweeted, "Congrats Ayush Sharma, now is the time for a lot of mehnat or lagan. Wish you all success, God bless." On the other hand, Varun Dhawan also welcomed Ayush on board and tweeted, "Finally wishing you all the love and luck, my gym partner. Go kill it, Ayush Sharma. I'm betting on you." The yet untitled film will reportedly be directed by debutant Abhiraj Meenawala. The film is said to be a love story and is based on Gujarat. Other details of the upcoming film have been kept under wraps. Arpita and Ayush, a businessman, got married on a grand scale, the ceremony lasting for over a week in 2014. The two have a son, Ahil, born in 2016.
Zubair Khan, ousted from reality television show Big Boss 11, has filed a written complaint against the show's host and superstar Salman Khan. In his complaint, among other things, Zubair has accused Salman of allegedly threatening him in the Saturday night episode of the Big Boss elimination show. Salman Khan reportedly blasted Zubair for allegedly misbehaving with some housemates, to which the latter hit back claiming he had all knowledge of the superstar's connections and license. An official of Antop Hill Police Station said that late on Sunday, Zubair had submitted a written complaint against Salman. Zubair also claimed that Big Boss is fully scripted and slammed it as a fake reality show. In his complaint, Zubair said he consumed pills to get out of the Big Boss set. He had made an exit from the set due to his health before the eviction episode on Sunday. Salman had announced that Zubair had secured the least number of votes and was eliminated from the season.
Ajay Devgan and Prayanti Chopra star Golmaal again. The fourth installment of Golmaal is moving towards cinema houses and all ready to entertain you on this Diwali. Recently, the team of Golmaal again visited Jio Mami Movie Mela, where Ajay interacted with the reporters and said that the gap between popular cinema and alternate cinema is reducing.
Film promote karne se zyada ab ye happy ke hum Mami mein hain, kyunki Mami ek aisa platform hai jahan har kisam ki film aap देख सकते हैं, क्योंकि लोग फिल्में बनाते हैं, कई फिल्में रिलीज़ नहीं होती हैं, और आजकल जो गैप है जो पॉपुलर सिनेमा और दूसरे सिनेमा का है, वो बहुत कम हो गया है. हर किस्म की फिल्म चल रही है, तो ये एक अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है उन फिल्मों को पुश देने के लिए.
द ट्रेलर ऑफ द फिल्म व्हिच सीज ऑल द प्रीवियसली एस्टैब्लिश्ड कैरेक्टर्स इन द फिल्म विद प्रियंति चोपड़ा एंड तबू बीइंग न्यू टू द फैमिली एंड ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूसेस अ घोस्ट दैट विल प्ले अ लाफ्टर मेडिसिन टू योर फियर्स हैज ऑलरेडी बोल्ड आउट द ऑडियंस विद इट्स लाफ्टर रायट. Directed by Rohit Shetty, the film is all set to release on Diwali this year.